I'm Chris Edwards and welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse Vlog. This week we're giving you a first look at the new Dunlop Srixon Racquets. Now if you've seen Kevin Anderson out there on the Pro Tour, you'll see him in this cosmetic of here, the Srixon Revo 2.0 Tour. This is a 95 square inch racket, has an 18-20 string pattern. So it's very much a player-oriented spec here. It's got a nice thin beam and strung up it comes in. Just slightly over mid 11s, so like 11.7, 11.8, depending on the string you put in. You put in a heavy poly, it's going to come in a little heavier. It's got a nice and maneuverable swing weight. It's very head light racket, features his leather grips, and that's going to help pull some of that weight into the handle here, just with that heavier leather grip. And it's got a nice flexible feel to it. Stronger players are going to find some room to add some weight to this one, just because the swing weight's pretty low. So you can definitely beef it up, but in stock form, it's very light, very fast. Wasn't supposed to hit these yet, but I snuck these out on court before we even shot them for the web. And I was surprised at how much pace I was getting on my first serves. Really zips through contact nicely. And for a dense string pattern, I'm still getting nice action on the ball and plenty of a zip. And I'm not a huge server, so if I can get some pace out of it, you definitely can as well. So that's the top of the line racket right there. That's Kevin Anderson stick, the 2.0 Tour. Next up, we've got the Revo 2.0. Now this one features a 98 square inch head size and a more open string pattern. And it's also a little bit lighter right here. So we've got mid to high 11s and we've got low 11s strung up on this one, average string weight. When we get more rackets in and we've had a chance to weigh more, we'll put our average spec out there. But right now we've just got a couple of samples and so we're just kind of giving you what we have. This was a nice maneuverable racket. Again, super easy to get through. He's got that nice open pattern. So if you like to hit with a lot of topspin from the baseline, you'll definitely be able to tap into that with this racket. Again, really comfortable frames. All of these frames feature some nice technology. They've got some silicone in them too. And that gives a nice dampen response and also aids in the comfort. And they also have this peak shifter frame design, which is a beveled edge to the frame. And it is supposed to give the ball a little higher trajectory off the string bed. And definitely they play nicely out there on the court. Been hitting this one just a little bit as well, and that's a fun racket. Now, I've not hit this next one or the last one we'll look at, and this is the Revo 2.0 LS. And this is a lighter weight racket, a spin-friendly racket. So it's again got very open string pattern, and it's just super light and whippy. So you can really get that spin out of the racket speed you're going to get with this one. This is a good intermediate racket. It's going to give you more control than something thicker and beefier and stiffer, like we're going to look at in a minute, but then there's still some nice feel to it, but the open pattern is going to give you some excellent access to spin, and that's the 2.0 LS. And then last but certainly not least, we've got the 4.0 Revo here, and this one's got a thicker beam to it. It's 100 square inches. It's lighter weight still, so now we're getting into a modern player's racket, if you will, or definitely a tweener racket. You know, you could weight this one up, put some poly in it. It would be a really good, powerful, spin-friendly racket. Keep it in stock form. I play this one with a multi or a natural gut because it's a lighter weight racket. And you're going to get a ton of power, good comfort out of this one too, some nice feel, and just enough control to help you get those touch shots and angles on target. So a really nice lineup here from Dunlop Srixon. And a quick look at those. Those are going to be available for pre-sale shortly. And then following on, they'll be in stock and ready to ship. And then hopefully we'll have some demos strung up and ready to go for you as well a little bit after that. So quick look at the Dunlop Srixon there. Thanks for watching. We'll catch you next time.